Hey, what's up, guys? We're back with the division. Pssh. We did some off-camera stuff, some rage and some mad. You ready? Interact. Lingle. I got some OP guns. We got snipers. Wait, I just saw a restock. All right. Well, I just picked up something. I don't know what I picked up. So check my inventory.
We raided this place off camera.
Yeah, no, you
Dude,
won't be
broke open
seasoned.
the door, came over here, and then just killed everyone. But it turns out, stop, I'm near 10.
Now I gotta go all the way to the metal quarry. Let's see how far that is. Well, nope, never mind. It's only like a block. Not a block. Oh wait, no, it's not even a block. It's right here.
I got the hat on right now.
You guys won't be able to
Look,
see him
you can
because
see
it
it.
makes him invisible when we enter here. So.
Yeah, it's weird that it makes you invisible. It doesn't.
I'm going to that
Wait, so
redeem.
when you're near the cauldron.
Your redeem guy has nothing for me.
Mine, go see if you can grab anything from that guy.
Off the paw rods. Oh my god, nope, skip it. We're not listening to him. It shouldn't unlock. Okay,
Get to
well.
work.
Did he talk to Jessica?
No, I don't know where Jessica is. I
She's
swear to
like,
god.
you need a little
This is
something.
record.
Look
He
what I
never
got you.
has
These
anything.
things happen.
That guy loves you, I can tell.
That guy.
That one guy? Yeah, did you talk to her? No, never mind.
I'm about to take the tech leave.
I'm doing the
I
tech
got
wing too.
500 XP for them.
Boop ba ba da ba boop ba 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 boop ba ba da ba ba. Next.
Okay, one, we have to build this. Okay, I'm upgrading it.
How bad?
Did that.
This new gear could
I
really make
did
a
that
difference.
too.
Nice job.
I got a new perk.
This is the control room. Now we get medical. Anyway,
I don't know which one
smoke
now.
on.
Hold on.
Abilities, here we go.
Gonna be real
I
powerful before
unlocked
it gets
the
out. The recharge circuit
turret.
will let civilians power
I
up the
did
device.
too.
Which one should I get rid of or what? Well, what comes after the next one? Smart cover? Reinforces a cover, increasing
About
the
time.
damage
Now we got a
and
proper control
decreasing all
room.
the incoming damage
Monitor the
for hours
infrastructure, heat,
behind it.
water,
I'm gonna
electricity.
get this.
Good call, Agent.
Did it just waste us
For
money? No, good. Didn't waste my money. Crafting station. I kinda want a scarf, man.
I have 1,000. All right, what do I have to do next? Okay, I'm to stop. Go.
I can't craft anything. But I want to make a
Go.
pistol. What do I need? Extended magazine.
Military That's what you have.
There's one skull.
What is that? Dude, he has a vector. He has a vector. You know the Call of Duty Black Ops 2?
Yeah.
Level 6, 1,053. Nobody's got a better
selection. I'm selling that M24, dude. That thing was hard to shoot.
Do you even know what shot, though? She doesn't have too much. She does have this one. 56. Another thing that has 34. Oh no, no. Should I buy that? I'll give me a 56. Ugh, I'm cold.
You should be laying on a blanket right now.
What?
You should be laying on a blanket.
You name it. Oh yeah, I'm not on the couch.
Hey, nothing to worry about.
Oh.
I was sitting on that chair.
That's right. We have that stuff we can consume and stuff. I forgot about that.
Are you gonna sleep in your room tonight or out here?
My room. I like my room.
Okay.
My room. Oh, I got perks.
I guess whenever we get sleepy, I'll just come in there and then we can both watch YouTube. Alright, I'm gonna wait out here for you.
Alright, well, I got extra 10 spaces.
Okay. It's reconstruction, a restoration, and I have 6%. The operational, I have the tech wing and the medical wing. I need to do this. Okay, complete Lincoln Tunnel. Look at the Lincoln Tunnel. Lon, is this a blanket?
No.
Dog. Lon?
I said no.
It's not a dog blanket?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna use it. I've got the best selection.
Alright, buddy, I'm here to sell the stuff I don't need.
Oh yeah, that's what I need. I need sell scraps. So
dang. How much did I get? I got 763 from it. I wanna get a burst fire MP5, but
should I even have my PlayStation for that?
No. I might have to go loot some more people. Dude, I might end up having to go loot more people.
Wait. Well, you can store stuff in the stash of all people. Nobody's got a
better selection. Yeah, you didn't know that.
I know, but it's because. Yes. No, I don't want
to. I might end up buying a shotgun. Should I buy a shotgun or a pistol?
Yes.
I'm buying a shotgun.
That might just save your ass.
You earn money, you gotta spend it, if I'm right. Aww, should I replace the... Yeah, I'll put the shotgun as my first. Instead. And I'm gonna mod it to make it awesome, to make it cooler. To make it smell nice, to make it awesome, to make it awesome, so that I don't even know where I'm singing anymore. I want to get one of rid of that classic 1A.
MP5. Anything
catch your eye? What?
Did you sell your Navy MP5?
Yeah. Okay, I'm heading out. Peace. Wait, no, I'm not. Talk to Jessica. Talk to her. Talk dirty to me. Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. Wait, she was one of the hostages?
Some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Yeah, I remember remember one of those hostages not too long ago, and it was, they saved the doctor? That's true.
Oh. Alright, well, she sent me to update this. Upgrade!
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough.
So I got
I'm 13 holster. Got a level 3 lasagna. I told my character I was gonna use that. Okay. Dude, you need to get these, I wanna give you a laser sight. How do I trade?
Hold on, I'm busy doing stuff.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got
she just told me to go to the clinic, and I'm here. So we only had to talk to these two people, if I'm right. Never mind. Okay, I'm exiting. Peace, man. Ooh, no, might want to get some ammo before I go out. Kinda gonna need needed.
Dude, did you get this first aid?
What? Yeah, I can do a lot of stuff now. Dude, by the way, I'm gonna be saving our lives. Wait, what does first aid do? Heals all allies within a small radius. The device can be used on location. Oh yeah, I can heal you. Heal us now. So if you need to be healed, just come to me. Okay? Okay, I'm heading out if you're already out there. Yeah, you're already going out. Okay. Here I come. Poof! What's up? What do you think of my shotgun?
Show people what happens whenever she don't see me.
Poof. Okay. Next mission. What was our next mission? New mission.
This thing is awesome. Look, if I go to inventory and come over here, I actually have a paint.
Okay, look where we're going. Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yard area. We're doing one for 6:10. Now get your butt going.
What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones.
There should be tools over here I wanted to collect, but I can't get to them. Never mind. Don't follow me there. Just keep going straight.
I kind of want to see what the turret is. Shoot it up this way. Why? There it is. Come over here. I'm gonna shoot up this room.
We're gonna use our stuff when we get there. Come on. Dude, we're going on a mission. Start the countdown.
Oh, that's how you do the email.
Hudson Yards 5-9. Do you guys need help? I'll kill the dog if you need me to. Pew. Get on the ground, dog. Get on the ground. You hear me? Get on the ground. Better get on the ground, boy. Get on the ground. He did.
Oopsies. Actually, use my,
just carry it with us.
Got that? Great.
Okay. He's having a better come out, buddy. Run! This shotgun is awesome. I don't know what you've been smoking, but what I've been smoking makes everything awesome. Wait. There's an ammo resupply somewhere. Okay, secondary gun. Run!
I'm down. I'm down. Get over here.
I'm coming. Jesus. God. Now get healed by my skills. How do you like my skills of healing? It's my nuts are in my holly. La 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 la. The turret I just deployed kills them. They is dead. I repeat, they is dead. They is dead. Okay, boy, you wanna go? It's the fears of my weaponry. No. Dude, I carry a lot more med kits than I want. This is awesome. Ivan, get over here. I just healed you.
No, that's what I was talking about. It's a little thing that you shoot and it's like it has these like circle and then like a whole bunch of balls out of there and then you eat the balls and then
balls go flying.
And then you eat the balls.
Oh. That took a big twist. Come on, abilities. What did I get that's new? Talents.
Why? Instead of looking like you got new, why don't you just like revive me maybe?
You're down? I'm dead because of you. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I'll try to pick you up. Don't worry. Oh, crap!
What I mean by dead is I'm like completely dead to where I'm laying on the floor face first.
I'm gonna go get a piece of cake. I'm hungry. Everyone's our nuts in my mouth. Oh, la 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 la. I'm hungry right now. Someone feed me chicken. Which gun did I get? I got another marksman rifle. Are you freaking kidding me? No, I got a whole new one, Ivan.
What is it?
Woo! Like, it gave me a whole new shotgun. And, well, not even a shotgun. Oh! Now I see what your thing does. Kills them! Boom! Yeah. I have it too. And it's... I don't find it OP, I just find it good. Hey. Get him! Alright, what do you want? Okay, med kit. Ivan, you ready? Get over here so I can heal you. Screw it. Healing myself. Yay! Okay. This is where everything is interesting. Hey, buddy, would you like a cinnamon toast?
On the wall.
Buddy, this pistol is still OP. I'm bringing back the good old days right now. Using pistols. Sweet! I got boots. I'm happy. I got a... Did you go down?
No, I'm just in front. I'm just in front.
Oh, I thought you went down. Reload the shotgun. Reload the sniper. Only goes. I have an immediate healing.
I need to be healed. I need to be healed.
Get over here. Ready? I should have healed. Did that not heal you? It didn't heal me either, so you're okay. Back off. Ivan, don't go that way. You're gonna get murdered. That's why I'm here to save the day with my turret. Okay, grenade! Holy crap, I'm on fire. Healing. Medkit! I wonder why these people don't like me.
Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner in.
I like how she calls us agent. I like how she just calls us agent. Makes everything awesome. I know, but she just calls us agent.
Draconian solution. Effective.
You know what I don't get is that we're always saving space in our bags when we can just be carrying a bunch of stuff. I find that'd be useful. Way useful than what we're doing. Oh. Mine only holds 43 and I only have 2 in it, so I'm just gonna start collecting stuff. Except I have found a box.
Dude, watch out for box. Can you heal me?
Get over here to me, and I will. Ready? I'm shooting you with it. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that smells so good. The bottle tastes good.
I don't get why we're doing this.
Want to hear that, baby?
I'm on fire.
You gotta watch out for bombs, man. You're making it to where I can't go past.
I'm sorry, man. Does it make you feel better? I'm stuck inside. No, I'm not. Wee. Dun 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 dun. I actually can't hear my game audio for your info.
You hear that, agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now.
That's why I have decided to put my sub to get here. Ivan, will you stop running away and get my little circle? Thank you.
You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Oh,
6 o'clock.
Jesus Christ, Brian.
I told you, I can't hear out of my headset. Like I had said before, I cannot hear out the headset. So, that doesn't tell me when I can hear a bomb.
There's a bomb right there. The flash red one.
Well, when you're just running through and you don't know what you're doing, it's kind of you don't know. Shh. Dead. If you do it sneaky and quietly, they won't kill you. Unless you're
sneaky and quietly?
Yeah.
Sneaky and quietly, you ran into 5 bombs.
I ran into 5 bombs? I don't even know. I'm just like running through everything. There's a big horde of them. Hey guys, mind if we join the party? Huh? Did you see that? I just threw in that little gun and just started taking them out. Yep, better get down, or you're gonna die. Sup, boy? Pop, pop. Hey, Yeah, you guys aren't free. Better make a run for it, you freaking retards, or we're gonna kill you all. Dude, there's that. Hey, that was my bag. Oh, I got a soda. Yay, go heal up. Well, I got a train bag, which should be contaminated. Don't know what was in it, but I'm just collecting. Yeah, we just need to start looting stuff and not even caring. That's all I do now, is loot. Do it on the loot. What?
Can you heal me?
In a second, after I'm done looting. Where's my other bag of loot? Get out of my way! Sarah gave up on this place weeks ago. It's in it. Energy bar. Okay, be still.
Thank you. Now I'm at full health.
Stealthy. Shh, be stealthy. Then they won't know we're here. Never mind.
I hear one.
Night. Ivan, you hear me?
Hmm?
It's snipe. But you weren't listening, so. Oh. I'm fighting Handy Manny. Handy Manny. Welcome to this show called My Mom. Dun 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 dun. Haha, hashtag healing. Dude, my healing factor is OP. Oh, someone just planted a... Oh, it's Mr. Boogerface. Loved you so much, buddy. Oh, shoot.
You shot him with the horse.
I can't heal you when I'm dead, Ivan! I can't heal you when I'm dead!
I'm dead.
Okay, well. Both of my healing factors are down. I think I have two healing factors. No, I don't. Never mind. One of them are just grenades. Oh, crap. He set up a target! It's very effective. What if I told you I got a target too? It's called My Gun's Better. Fighting man on man. He's one of those mechanical poops. Here, I got this. Oh my god. Tear gas! Back up, Ivan! Wait, no need for tear gas? Okay, am I good?
You just wasted your tear gas.
No, I actually kept it. You can actually have the option to stop, Ivan. Did you know that?
I mean, you just press circle.
Oh no, I just pressed triangle and switched weapons.
Anyway, that's one way to do it.
I'm so thirsty. I don't know why my dad cares about me drinking sodas. Drink them all the time.
Ooh, enemies.
Well, I got this. Hashtag let's tear this place up. Or let's just definitely run away from Lawton when he's trying to heal us, but okay. Ivan, I was trying to heal us. You know that, right? You go, Ivan.
Oh, I'm dead. because someone decided not to drop that.
Ivan, I revived you. I gave you health. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but someone dropped down on me.
Pop. Just shoot them in the eyeball. They are one-eyed monsters after all. Pop. Dude, there's a basketball. It's gone. Is that a bong? No. That was a- oh! You know, that felt like someone was dropping a gigantic deuce on me. That felt bad. I feel bad for the guys who didn't get as much armor as us. Just like, I hate my job, but I'm getting paid well to defend my country. Dead.
Hey, agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready.
Don't steal my loot. It's my loot.
Medical personnel?
Okay, I only have 3 items. I don't know why, though.
Yes. A couple? As in only
2. All right, Homer Simpson. We're done here.
The rest are first aid certified.
Ivan! Yay! I got you. I don't even have healing either. No! No!
Thank you, doctor. Get moving, agent.
Don't give up, buddy.
Oh, we have to restart.
It doesn't matter. We have a checkpoint. I believe. Yeah, I told you we had a checkpoint. Whee! Well, whose idea was that? Oh, thanks, Lawton. That was a great idea. Dingling, where are they? Oh, I see them. Oh, of course, you take the kill I was sniping for. Ah, oh, he used his. I hate these mechanicals. They always tick me off. Pa! Oh, crap. I don't have healing stuff anymore, Ivan. Dang, you're up there. I'm dead. I'm dead. Thanks! Whee! Tear gas! Holy crap. Are you down? No? Good. Don't go down! You down? Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Weren't we live streaming? I completely forgot. Are we actually live streaming? Holy crap, we are! We never even did an intro. I'm sorry, guys. Hey, what's up? No, yeah, we did. Come on. Well, that's embarrassing. I want to go get cake. I'll be back.
Your dad said no.
I don't care that he broke his elbow. Just don't go down on me. Yeah, I was. Except this time I'm setting up a turd on top. Woo! We have a turd on top of our thing. Yeah, he destroyed my turret. Like a big old booty. He destroyed the turret. Pop. I killed him. This game is buggy, not gonna lie, but... Hey, you need healing or no? Well, I kinda need it. If you need it, come get here. But, yeah, so it's not a risk worth taking. Plus, I have healing. Mm-hmm. Already used it, so you're screwed. You got here late. Tear! Run! I told you I teared the place. I told you that. Like, now everything's... Yeah, I know. I just picked it up. Well, my world's done. I'm leaving. I'm gone. I can't stay no more. Out! Crap.
Lieutenant, good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale.
I'm gonna go potty. You keep the viewers company.
Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Finish the job.
Thank you. Alright, I'm back, guys. What'd you do while I was gone?
Heal this bone.
Healing factor!
And you don't need to do that.
Alright, let's go. Since I don't know where to go.
Over there.
Okay.
Eat plus one equal. Who's has that equal? And we have to go up here.
Hold on, there's a kit. There's
a whole bunch of enemies.
There's a kit somewhere. Yes. Right here. It's a kit. I see.
Well, don't jump up. I don't want to be.
Woo! I can't jump.
Okay,
there we go. Oh, there's a box. There's a box. There's a box. Dang it, did I miss the box? It's upstairs. Damn it. Well, sniper montage. Pop. This game's... No, I'm not up for GTA right now.
What?
I'm not up for GTA.
No, kidding. I'm really
good. Hey, look who's coming! Santa! What? Are you freaking kidding me?
Yeah.
Hey, you wanna get in the healing factor? Woo! Except you lost health automatically, so... Kind of against the purpose there. The grenade. I just gotta. I need to check the comet. I couldn't hear it. Caw. Pew pew.
I'm dead.
I thought you said get down. I gotta read a comet. Crap. Crap, run! Run! Don't get me. I'm checking the comet. I'm leaving. I'm gone. I can't stay you no more. Disc. Sorry, buddy.
What?
Legit ask if I bought this on disc or download. I said disc. Why would I buy this on download? Cause then I don't wanna- cause why would I game share? It's awesome game! Crap! I forgot about the box up there. Dang it, I was.
Should I get it?
I totally did not just run all the way up here. Totally not starting a camp. So I could read a comet. Baggy! I found a bag. And a med kit. Get on my level, people. I'm mom. Learn from the greatest. While I go check out that comet. Yeah, you should get it. Of course. Just don't go to the... I got ripped off on mine saying I got season pass. I gotta go back tomorrow.
I'm gonna get me. So I bought earbuds for them. They're actually pretty comfortable, you know? I feel it too.
No. Ivan, are you up here with me? Yeah, you are. I'm eating a piece of cake, guys. Did you get the pun I just made?
Yeah.
I this is a joke. This is a piece. This is a, like a piece of cake. And then, cause we had cake.
Wow.
Man, that would be funny if it worked. Boss! Ivan, there's bosses!
Workout.
Set up your turret.
Okay.
Flashbang! Kill him. He's not normal.
Got him.
Oh, you did? Now we just have to kill Martinez. Pop! You're in my sniping way. You're back. Ivan, get out the way! You just got me killed. Hey, Dingling? Dingling!
You freaking idiot! You wouldn't move.
Really? Really? I'm down and you told me I couldn't move? That's... Yeah, sweet. Thanks. Thanks.
Dingling, you could... Back. You could have scooted back. No. I can't believe we're still... Is Preston the only one watching?
Pretty much. No one really wants to watch us play this. It's not the same game anymore.
This game is good.
I know, right? This is better than any game combined. Better than Black Ops 3. I admit it. I love this game. Better than Black Ops 3. I said it. IGN rating system. It's better than... Way better. Yeah, I understand how it's... Ivan, I know why it's so hard. It's because we have it set to hard. Let's just put it that way.
I like this game because
$39. Season pass with the game, I believe, is a lot. God, every time I leave the comments, when you comment, I'm killing myself today. God. Ivan, cover me. I'm tired of checking comments. Please stop. Like, they keep commenting, and like, I have to keep going back and checking for it. Get me! I'm right here. Cause my balls. I'm on my period, dude. You gotta save me. Pew! I'm healed. So I'm gonna throw my turret down here. And I'm gonna throw a grenade. Or I'm gonna heal you. Pew! Silly goose. That didn't get anyone, did it? Yeah, I kinda noticed. Of course he's not gonna peek his head out. Dead.
Okay.
Alright. Here they come. I see him. Fire! Oh! Take cover! Pain. I'm in pain, dude. Help. Hey, you mind if I, like, revive us? Aw, you didn't get in the circle!
I did.
Oh, okay, good. Well, I'm sniping. I'm a legitimate sniper in this game, guys. If you snipe him right in the earbud, he'll die. Well, if he wasn't moving exactly. Man, I wish I never got rid of those auto rifles, not gonna lie. Ouch, 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 ouch. Dude, that like... The only thing we have left to kill him is our little droid. Thingy. Dak.
If you hit him in the head with a sniper rifle, it takes...
Ivan, get right here. Get right here in the circle.
I know.
Fire. Well...
Get back!
I'm fine, dude. I'll die. I will die. Well, I already know I'm gonna die. Oh, sweet, his thing's down. Ow, 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 ow. Ivan, if I don't make it, don't revive me. please don't revive me. I don't want to be killed again. Please don't revive me.
I need help.
Oh crap, oh crap. He's setting up a turret. Terrorist attack! I'm dead!
Scoot over to me.
Thank you. Main goal is to destroy that turret. God, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm going. Ivan, you may have just screwed yourself to another level, mister. That's the warning. Whoop! That's gonna take out his turret, which I want. Is he up here?
He's coming up.
Oh my shit. Kill me now. Can this game get any worse than what it is now? Hey, Ivan. For good luck. I'll miss you. Dude, the snipers do a lot of damage. Look, I just killed one of them with my 5 bullets and my sniper. But I'm about to die, so... yeah. Blind fire! Shoot him right in the nose hole. I'm dead. Just kill him. Did you get him? Come get me. I think our last guy will be Martinez? Let's gotta deal with Big Fat Meanie who comes up these stairs right about now. I don't know if Big Fat Meanie's coming. But man, is she rude. I killed him! Well, we killed him. Why would I say I did? Oh my god, please don't tell me. I'm leaving. I'm gone. I can't stay here no more. I can't sleep on the floor. I'm about to die, dude. Like, medkit. Jump! Flames! Like, there's flames everywhere. But I'm dying, so I'm leaving. I'm gone. I can't stay here no more. I can't sleep on the floor. Alright, well, I told you, girl, you should be scared. Pow! I suggest everyone who wants to buy the game, buy it now. Buy it before anyone else gets scammed. Oh, my head hurts. Ow. Dude, there's a military scar age, extended mag, and hunting gloves. Except certain things you gotta be
alone. I have hunting gloves.
You do?
Yeah, I just picked them up off a guy.
Well, I don't want to use a Scar H, but it's better than what I have.
I didn't get shot. Dun dun dun
dun dun dun
dun. Yeah. Resistant
blows. Alright. And then. I got. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Alright, I'm ready. Let's get her going.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
If you can find the crane controls. I want to control a crane. There's stuff that's way more important up here. Like, this bag of loot. I don't know what I got, but I know we're just collecting stuff now, I believe. Oh, that. Oh, that's.
Holy.
Oh!
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yeah. Sweet, I'm a level 7.
Now, sample team, listen up.
Yeah.
Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples.
Dude, I got a new pistol.
So we can track corroborating factors.
Dun 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 dun. Aww. That was a piece of cake. I got a class. I got a military scar H, like I told you. It's the gun I got.
No.
Hold on, I'm busy doing something.
Because I got a map. I'm gonna use my. I'm gonna use an M1911 with a suppressor.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard.
This game is really good.
Those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
How long have we been playing this game? Dang. Dude, I got Snapchat while we were battling. I got a Snapchat I need to look at. Hold on. Alright.
If legit wants, he can join.
Alright. Dun 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 dun. I love spring break. Bye.
I just want to view you.
No, that was funny. Hey, Ivan, want to see something cool? Whee! Ivan. I came in like a wrecking ball. That's what my gun does. That's my best friend, best friend, my 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 best friend. Not my best friend, 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 my best friend.
What do we do now? There's no mission going on.
Yeah, I heard that. Okay, let's go.
He's like, if they blow the. Jeez, you made that. Let me watch me. Watch my fat self get up it. Come on. Come back over to the school bus.
I'm watching you. Oh my god.
So,
this should be the safe house from what I know.
Is this like a safe area?
This is our.
Whoa. This is a safe zone.
Hey, look, Donald Trump's on TV.
What?
Nothing. I made a joke.
Hey, what are you looking for?
I made a Trump joke.
Top of the line goods, right here.
They're not cheap. I'm here to sell a military M9 for $4.
That's a AK. P16 PK, dude, she has a...
Dang, what a classic AK-47. I don't have enough for it though. Do I? No. I got a classic RPK. It's all like machine gun. I don't want an assault rifle though. I could get a police M4, but I don't have enough for it. Alright, look who's gonna have to sell some of this stuff. I kinda need the extended pack, but...
I'm gonna go find some people.
Nice doing business with you.
Hold on.
Safe house there.
Let's take some of my mods off.
Jeez, this is freaking huge.
Get it right back. Okay, everything else I can sell.
Anything here you want?
Okay. That stuff doesn't matter. How much do I got?
Come on, we need to go.
Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
I need to go loot. I just sold all my stuff to him. I literally want to sell the sniper. And get a different gun. That's what I'm wanting to sell. Alright, I'm gonna go try to loot people.
Alright, loot me. You loot.
We're gonna have to remember.
We can go do a battle. It's like a team deathmatch.
Oh, we can do an encounter though. That's like right around the block. Come on. Wait, I just saw something.
Why don't you just go down to that safe house and see if we can do.
There's something over here. It's a bag. There's a med kit on the ground if you want it. Ivan, do you want a med kit? There's a med kit.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Oh, I'm doing a hostage rescue. I'm only doing this if I have enough to buy the new spawn.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Hey, Ivan. That's me. I'm doing that thing with the money. Hit him right where his tummy hurts. Not on my watch. You get up or you battle like a man. I just realized your pistol has unlimited ammo. Well, no, every pistol you get has unlimited ammo. So, like, this pistol and my last pistol had unlimited ammo. It's just like these guns.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
There's something over here I need to open. Electronics. And there's even more electronics.
I just got a whole bunch of electronics.
I know. Cause we're in the Apple store, dude. Of course we're gonna. Don't you have one?
I did have one, but I used it on the last.
Dang it. Oh, one of them are gonna have it then. Ivan, one of these guys are gonna have it. I'm done. Ivan, just do it without me. Ivan, he's beating me up. I'm down. I'm dead.
Oh, there you are.
Alright, did you get anything from that? Did any of these guys drop a key or something? Because there's something in that store. Hold on. Oh, search the area for a key. I got it.
Civilian secure.
Alright. $70. Hey guys, what's in here? Anything good? There's a kit in here with hunting gloves.
Okay. There's a PlayStation 4 in here.
Huh?
There's a PlayStation 4 in here.
No way.
There's three of them.
They totally... I mean, the remotes look the same. Just the system and console.
Can pick up this door.
Huh?
Can I pick the door?
No. I found the key, dude.
The door.
Alright, so now we just gotta run back to the safe house.
Mountain, yeah. There's a door at...
Cool.
You can... There's a box in there.
Yeah, Ivan, I'm the one who went in there and freed the hostages.
Yeah, but I picklocked it.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. There's another door in there that I picklocked.
Oh, well, stay there real quick while I go get something. And we'll come back.
Ooh, okay.
There's a dog. Go. Die. I don't know why I like killing dogs in this game. It's just like, they're gonna turn on us, so just kill them now. Dude, we're not the only ones in the city, I can tell. Dude, there's been other people here. It's just when we come into an encounter with one of them. I mean, we're already level 7 on our first day. We've only been playing for like 5 hours. Plus, we haven't even played for 5 hours. We've been playing for like 3 hours, and we're already level 7s. Alright, I'm here by gun. Oh, I was right, we aren't the only ones. Wait, there's more people here. There's like,
yeah,
there's a 20. No, there's a level 20 in here. I still don't have enough for the AK. Dude, I'm gonna end up buying a police M4 then. This is a cost. Oh, the accuracy on this one is better though. I might as well just use this one.
Yeah, I can get the other.
Alright, I'm buying an automatic gun. Because I'm tired of using snipers. Finally. I'll replace you with... Actually, I might use my sniper still. Because I don't want to use that scar. Like, is there a way to mod this? Look who's modding his gun. Mr. Me. Scar Age. I don't even have a scope on this one. Alright, well look who's gonna have to make some extra money.
You need it? I got it. Bet you can't wait to try that out. What you looking for, huh? I don't got it, you don't need it. Come back right. Anytime.
So I got my auto rifle like I wanted.
What are you waiting for?
Exiting the safe area.
Yo, where are you? This is gonna suck. Guess where we're going, Ivan. We're gonna have to go back to the base of operations.
Well, you have to come to me if you want in.
No, come on, I'm waiting on you outside.
I'm waiting on you! Are you kidding me? You're the whole time because you told me to wait there.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't know. Just stay there, I'm coming. Go back. I'm gonna come look at your door you pick locked. Because I forgot you're talking about it. So I just took off and went to go buy my gun. They don't have any nice cars here in Manhattan. At least they have a cinema.
Did.
Did you draw a wiener?
No.
How do you do emojis?
I don't know. Look up. Just knocking all.
There was a door in here you picklocked? Where? Oh, right here. I see it. Ooh, fancy. In a box. I got heavy duty masks.
I got, mask.
I did too.
Duty mask.
So we might want to go back to that. We need to find a place. God, dude, that was loud. Okay, well, you just made the lock. Well, look where we're going. We're running all the way back to the base of operations. So, might as well just enjoy our time out here. What is this? Alright. Well, now I know we can consume our stuff. Ivan, we could eat. Ivan, we can eat food.
I know.
I just figured out the button for it. Do we have to walk 0.6 km just to get to where we're going? Wait, is it mapped for you already?
Mine's 0.5.
Oh, because you're closer. This is a weird game. Like, it takes some getting used to. Is there a way you can change your controls?
Mm-mm. Because Intel. I'm not, but I know.
Okay. Is it attacking you? Okay. Not that far. It's nice.
It is.
Okay, people. We're back. Break it up. We're the beast in this town.
Epic running montage.
It's this direction. Dude, it's over here. I swear to freaking God. Oh, I just did something. What? Where is it? We're supposed to be going here. Okay, yeah, down this street. Dun. So wait, can we only see each other, just me and you?
I'm not sure.
Because I saw those other people, and we haven't ran into any of them.
It's because they're in the shop, and the way it works is that you go in the shop, but you see people outside of the shop.
Unless they're in your squad.
I think we can make it to where you can see other people.
Whee! I mean, I heard we got stuff, so I'm going to. Oh, yeah, it's telling me to go to the medical wing. Upgrades available. I'm gonna upgrade in the medical wing.
I'm gonna upgrade my chicken muscles.
Quarantine. Free combos, increased range, is capable of looking.
Now that's what I call an improvement.
Dang, I can still get a lot more stuff. Dun 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 dun.
Did Dude, you can upgrade the thing a lot. I already have 4 upgrades. Yes.
Alright, now I'm a walking pharmacy.
Great. A pharmacy.
What do you mean?
Now we can keep our medications monitored.
I have a bunch of perks on me that are for medical. We all appreciate I'm it. A med- Being a medical
I
person.
Need to do-
I'm in the tech wing right now. I don't have anything in the tech.
You know what? I check on you guys. Great to be wrong. Do we need to go do the tunnel?
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Next one.
Hey, get a load of this electric.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
My generators.
Here we go.
Sorry, can't give you a receipt.
Get out of my way, you basic humans. I'm only stocking on my ammo.
Okay. Need to go link in the tunnel.
Oh no, I was in the wrong place. Wait, yeah, I was. Never mind, I was in the right place. Hold on, I need to go look at our map. We need to go upgrade the maps. We need to head here. The MAP, the thing I was looking at earlier, that you look over and read and it'll tell you where everything is. Except if everyone wasn't here and I could get past.
Stay safe out there.
But everyone else here is a noob and won't move, and I'm really PO'd. Alright, I'll be waiting outside. And I'm gonna go get a drink. Yep, I'll be out here. I got 5 med kits too, making me awesome.
Be right back. Whoever's watching us.
Thank you.
Dude, look, you can get some. Let's go.
Okay, booty hole, I see you shooting me. Alright, well, where are we going, fam? To the mission? Let's go finish the mission. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. 18-bit.
Hey, I'm about to rank up. Thinking. Walking around, but it's really just rats.
I don't know how we get in. How do we get in? Oh. Wait, can this is where the people with Ebola are, Ivan. Skill. We're just getting shot at. Hope you realize we're getting shot, Ivan. This shouldn't be a game to you, buddy. Cause I'm glitched and I'm stuck. I'm stuck! There we go. No longer stuck like a duck in the muck. Like a strawberry chicken puck. Don't know what that is. Reviving myself. You getting shot at? Hey thug, what's up, fam? Come save me.
And then I made him hit you.
Dude, just got beat up by yo mama. That guy just air thrusted, I watched him. Get over here. So how do we get in? The Ebola air point. Bruh. Oh my gosh, she's so gay and he's not. Yay! Oh, I tried. Come on. Come on here.
Turtle.
Hey, look, there's a bad guy. What's up, buddy? Okay, now how do we get out? How do we do this? Are we that physically retarded? You can't figure out how to do this?
It's not me, it's you.
Oh, then tell me how to get through. Oh, well, it doesn't take a genius to learn that you can jump that fence. Retarded. It took us that long to figure it out. Okay, now I actually do feel retarded. Peace. Never mind, can't do it. Alright, someone kill me. Okay, it's a selector mission. We're literally... Dude, the mission's not even in here. Are you that freaking kidding? Dude. Here we go. I teleported. I left you.
You teleported? You're a hacker. How did you do that?
I used fast travel. I'm inside the hot. I'm literally like not even that far away from you. Oh yeah, I don't have a scope on my sniper anymore. Oh, we get a weapon. Well, I'm waiting on you.
Send my fast travel with you. Fast travel. Fast travel. Can you tell me what you're doing?
Okay. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. But I know we're just going here.
This is the exact same place that we were.
Wait, I didn't start the mission. Oops.
You. Freezing the butt off. You freezing the butt off?
We've already replay the mission. We've already done this. We've already done this.
You took it as only.
Here, I'll be back. I'm fast traveling again. Okay, let's just say you have to find the mission point. Oh, hey, I'm right here. Well, it says we haven't done this, but I have. Have you done this mission? Okay, right here. But you'll go onto your map and it'll say mission. We're like right outside. Is this a mission we've already done? Because it's already saying we've completed it.
Yes, this is a mission we've done.
Or the mission we need to do is all the way across the map. Fast travel. Just meet me there. Just meet me there. It's called Hudson Refuge. Wait, I've already done this one too.
I'm just traveling to the safe room.
I am about to kill myself. Alright. Like, I don't even know if we're done with story mode yet.
Mom, do you think we're...
Alright. I think the mission we're looking for... We've already completed, which is Subway Morgue. You might as well just go around and do the side missions.
The Lincoln Tunnel.
Well, looks like guess what we're doing, Ivan. I see our mission.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison.
Hear me that whole entire time?
Well, I was listening.
You can fast travel to me, I'll be faster. I'm almost there.
Is that a mission you haven't done? Because I'm doing that blue mission. That giant
blue mission.
Blue
mission is linked into that song, man.
Oh.
You haven't done.
Ira.
Okay.
Apparently someone already started it.
Come on, hurry up.
I'm freaking right here.
Let's go. Come on, what are you waiting for?
I'm setting the difficulty to hard.
But you never, ever, ever wait for me.
Requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade.
And
they blow the floodgates.
I'm waiting on you. Well, do you want more stuff? Because I just made it to where you get more stuff. Didn't you like that? Oh my god, they're level 7s. Throw it. And fire. I like how they're all purple. That means you're a rare Pokemon. Now everyone wants to catch you. And of course I'm gonna die. I used a health kit. That's retarded. Alright, game. Alright, you hear me? That's what you get when you make a crappy game. You get bad reviews from me. And Ivan. Ivan, what would you rate this game on IGN right now? You killed them all. You're in booty. I hope you know that. I was wanting kills too. Wait, where the freak are we supposed to go? This way? Oh. Ivan, you there? Ouch! Why do you shoot at me? Why do you shoot at me? Stupid. I'm crawling to you. Revive me. I'm about to die. Better back up, you little hood. This game sucks balls. Oh my.
Fall back. Just stay back. I'll snipe. My sniper. Sniper rifle doesn't scope anymore.
Don't get me.
I need to get you. I'm a teammate.
Yeah, respond. This is why we wouldn't have chimichangas in Deadpool. I bet you after somebody watched the freaking Deadpool movie, wouldn't they ask their mom, they're like, Mom, can we go get chimichangas? Ked. What?
Deadpool's juice.
Tunnel closed. Your mic keeps cutting in and out, dude. It's kind of annoying. Okay, I gotta take off. Dude, I'm gonna start. Dude, I'm gonna have to. Huh? Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna have to cut off in a second, because if I don't, my ears are gonna explode. Like, freaking seriously, I'm gonna have to give it up, like, right now. I'm sorry, I won't be able to hear.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Bacteria thingy. It's just a military scratch. This is my hazmat, man.
Start putting socks on these. So wait, where did you find that chest? Where is it? No, I'm not gonna be able to do this for long. Cause my head's already starting to hurt again. Ivan, you there?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you find that chest? I kinda wanna hit it. I just don't know where. Lock it up in the dictionary.
Ooh, I'm about to run out of
Then go back and get some. Oh crap. I'm getting shot. Ouch. How? I was undercover! I freaking hate this game right now.
There's no ammo. Mm-hmm.
Hold on, I got new abilities I wanna look at. Oh. Thank you. You actually came and got me. Alright, okay. I have pharmacy. I should be good now. I got the rest. You go get ammo. I said go get ammo, fire cover.
Pistol.
Oh my god.
Additional hostiles
Hi, fam, will you pick me up? Thank you. Alright, I'm falling back. I'm falling back. Going back first. Okay, yep, I cannot deal with this anymore. I'm gonna have to mod my other gun. Yep, I'm modding. I have to mod the sniper. I have to add the scope onto it, right? Crawl to me. Crawl.
Freaking ammo.
Crawl to me. I got you.
You're kidding.
Stay still. I can't get you when you're moving, man. Go back and get ammo. There's a box right back there. So I've been telling you.
Back where?
Like, way back at the beginning. Go all the way back. It'll be an ammo crate. I'll lead you, but I believe in you. Oh, I get this man. Oh. You're one of those misters. Hey. I am a medical. Dead.
Where's the box at?
There's an ammo crate. I'll come back there and meet with you in a second after he kills the last guy. Okay,
come with me.
Did you find it?
We have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty
I'm
of
coming
bad.
Back.
Some of those bastards made it through when the plant
I'm
explosives
needing it
on the
too.
Tunnel
it's like all the
They're
way.
Trying to get out from hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
I need that one marksman.
Why can't we learn how to pick up loot to I remember you have to protect people from getting in. You have to kill people on any and then you have to protect it from
dang, I was trying to snipe Ivan.
If you can shoot me, how did he shoot me? Oh, I need help. Really bad.
Stay right there. Oh, someone's got visual on me. I got visual on him.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Alright.
I'll
disarm this thing. Of course there was an ammo crate right here, too.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's good to know. Wait, is he the bomb?
Oh. That's a bomb, and you can't really get hooked.
Quick scope. Holy crap, this just got extreme. So we got a big old boss back there too. Oh, he's got a rocket. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to build that, eh? Hey, am I right? Am I right? Alright, he's almost dead, and I'm almost dead too. Look, who's gonna have to pull out his bomb?
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Is he dead?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, Mr. Bomb is doing some goodness, and we gotta last him a minute and 30 seconds. I can't always fight now our bosses. These bosses are easy to fight though. I have to let them crawl forward, so I want to get the kill. Got him. Watch that. I am. Should get him. Okay, we only got about 40 seconds to keep it going.
Should be 30 seconds.
Never mind. 30. Because somebody likes to be a big old booty hole and lie on time. Crap! Ivan, they're calling up.
Yeah. The fuser's dead. Are you kidding me? How? One. Sentry turrets are around her.
For 3 minutes we have to do this? Screw that. Switching this tactic. I'll snipe. You shoot ground coverage. Deal? Cause I see one up there.
It's supposed to be the opposite way.
Well, crap. Looks like I'm on auto. Well, one of us takes ground and one of us takes top. Okay, well, you just kind of screwed yourself. I got you if you need. Ammo, I got you if you need health. Just tell me when you need it.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Yeah, I got you if you need it, but you don't. Alright, you ready? I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
Here they come. Of course we're gonna be here.
Get the guard out on the window.
There you go, I see him. I got him. Oh, unless, how'd you pick up a rocket launcher?
It's just like past the building.
Yep, use your kill. Ready, Ivan? Turret out, and...
Where are they sometimes coming?
big boy here. I'm calling her out.
Keep it down, Elgin. Keep it down, Elgin.
I can kind of see that island. So I'm taking him out. He keeps moving. I'm trying not to, Ivan. Can't you tell I got a lot to deal with up here? I'm fighting a rocket launcher.
Ooh, I need help. I need help. I need help.
Oh crap, Ivan. Med kit. Done, but now we have to clear out the tunnel. And if you wouldn't have died, that made it easier. I got the guy in the back. Here comes one more. All the way back to suppressed.
Security.
Thank God we're almost done. Let's clear this neighborhood. My ears are starting to hurt again. I'm about to take off the headset. Well, I'm gonna have to put a beanie on. Oh. Speak real quick.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you in your time because
never mind. Yeah, I can hear you. Listen
up. We got good news, we got bad news.
Alright, when do I get my gun? There should be some ammo thing right here. Or it's inside. Oh, it's right here. Hey box. Hey, I got an energy bar. That's good. At least we got food. Don't need to carry around health kits.
I need help.
Holy crap. Dude, oh god. This is extreme. Med kit. I need it right now. Ooh, that got extremely intense. Ivan, in front of us!
So much. This wasn't freaking part of that stupid video. Done.
Just give up.
Mission.
I'm tired. Is this shit right here? This right here didn't go far. Hey, what's up? Mr. Yellow Man killed me.
See, I'm gonna die now. Just a minute, okay?
No, you didn't have to get me because I'm gonna respawn. Just try to stay alive while I respawn. Alright, I'm back. Oh my god, I swear to god if I die it's because of this freaking stupid game. And this freaking ladder. There's two of them. I gave it to you. I didn't want you dying. Some crates over here. I got him. We did it again. Ivan, I kinda need I know. If I die, I was protecting you, man.
What? He hit me.
I got a baseball bat on me. Are you dead too? Oh, crap. Sure, you give up and I'll try to stay alive. Never mind. This is our last mission for tonight. We're done, guys. I mean, we're done recording. Well, he might not. I am. I'm tired. I'm going to bed after this. He might move on and do other stuff. Are you tired too? Are you tired?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you won't have your PS4 all week.
Hmm?
You won't have your PS4 all week. Ow.
Yeah.
Down.
Oh, crap.
Don't get me, I'll respawn.
Okay.
I'm really getting under a horde of blankets and stuff, and I'm gonna get toasty in it. Cause I've got toilet stuff for days. If I go down, it's cause I'm not paying attention, remember that. Any of my body showing, so I'm getting in this horde. It's comfy though. In fact, all my blankets and stuff come on. I might as well put the receipt back in the division case.
Thank you.
I saw you're low on health. Aw, crap. Don't get me. Just try to live. I said try to live, don't die. I said, don't get me. Then again, I get why you got me. I don't know what time GameStop opens tomorrow. I need to start figuring out their schedule.
I can't move. Dude, I can't move. I'm gonna shoot my face. Well, I need to pick you up so that way I can.
I'm undercover. I'll freaking shoot you. Ouch, 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 ouch. There's still a guy down there.
Okay.
what? Run. I'm on the roof.
Okay, don't give in. Okay, try to bleed out as long as you can.
I'm about to die, dude.
Can you try to survive 7 seconds? No, don't die. Please don't die.
My heart rate's going up.
Okay, I can make it in time. Left. Oh, come on, load fast. Okay, I should be in. Okay, yeah. Alright, you all should be able to come get you. Just don't.
You have 24 seconds left to load.
I'm gonna come get you.
20 seconds left.
Please don't tell me you're gonna die.
Oh, you got
This light is killing.
Here's our chance.
Oh no, but I know I'm about to die. Alright, please don't hide from me. I kinda just need a friend. Pow.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead.
This is a no respawning zone. So if we go down, we just gotta revive each other, okay? Might wanna run back and get some ammo. Just saying, your greatest chance right now is running back and get some ammo. That's good. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some ammo real quick. Hold up. Come on. Doesn't restock on my health kit and stuff. I'm gonna get something on though. What?
Where's the ammo at? Oh, found it.
Yeah, it's back here with me.
I'm in the sniper position.
Okay, I gotta pee. Just like cover me. Man, I just got comfortable in my fort too.
There's enemies attacking me right now. He's super scared. You don't know where they're gonna come.
All right, I set up a
little down.
Revive yourself.
Oh shit.
I'm getting shot.
I told you people were coming.
Well, I didn't know what you meant by coming. Shit. Give up. Ivan, give up. Quick, give up.
I did. Right.
No, I try to last. And then when you respawn, we should be good. You can come get me.
Dude, it's a, it's a zone.
Oh, yeah. You're right. There's no respawning. So, give up. You give up. We're done.
Oh no, we're not playing this level anymore.
No, we're doing it. Wait, what? What happened? Huh. And... Well... Since we made it this far... I mean, we didn't even level up. And this is a mission we were supposed to do. We could do an encounter, or we could do the...
I think somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop!
I got one.
So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores.
Except super far away. We're gonna be walking for a really long time. Let's just say I chose one that's across the world.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.
Wait, did I?
I think somebody's out there.
No.
Shit, I think somebody's out there. Mm-hmm. You need my help.
So that little okay, let's go. Wait, are we still doing the mission?
Oh, we're still doing the mission.
Oh, I don't know what happened. Did it just move us out of the building? It couldn't have. Holy crap. What did it do? Where are you at? I need an ammo.
I'm shooting.
That's pretty good. The leader.
He found their hit and not being hit. Which would be damage.
Well, you might want to kill him and save me.
Ow. Come on, crawl to me.
What the freak?
Give up.
Did you see the Yeah.
Did you see the way I died?
Mm-hmm.
I was on top of your face.
Bust this bad boy out.
Oh crap!
Yeah, I know, so.
What? I dropped down long behind the same thing.
The little gun's doing most of the work. You know. I usually don't hip fire, but now I am.
Just this time. Get ammo and then go on top of the building and snipe them all. Should I take off my suppressors?
You almost stopped speaking. I'm tired, dude.
You want to just leave right now?
No. One more go. And then I'm done. Hmm? One more go, I'm done.
Do you just want to watch after this?
No.
When you just go to bed?
Yeah. I'm going straight to bed after this.
Cause
I'm tired, dude. But you can get me a soda and get me awake. Shit. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to stay up late. Which I don't have a soda, so I can't.
I don't know. You shot me. You dead?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well. For you, good night. And I guess for me, I'm just gonna watch TV.
Why, sir? If I could get a soda right now, it would be a...
Huh?
If I had a soda, I'd be up. Well, what are you?